The safety of America's workers depends on understanding hazards in the workplace. Here at the Bureau of Labor Statistics, we help provide the data to understand those hazards. Our role is to collect, estimate, and publish statistics on workplace injuries, illnesses, and fatalities. You know who can use that kind of data? Workers, employers, researchers, OSHA, and policymakers. They can use the data to help keep workers safe. We collect the information industry provides when someone gets hurt or sick on the job. We categorize the data by the severity of the incident and the kind of work being performed. So, as a policymaker looking into an industry, they can see how many people have lost work days to illness or injury. This is useful information when making decisions on worker safety. The more severe the injury, the more detailed information we provide. So, if you're a worker, you can use this information to find out how people get hurt or sick in the job that you do. Once you know what the risks are, you can prepare to reduce them. Same goes for an employer in charge of the safety of those workers. If you think you can use this information as a resource, or just want to find out more information, check out our webpage at bls.gov/IIF. BLS, there's a stat for that.